The first sports car developed by Austrian motorcycle manufacturer KTM made its debut at the 2007 Geneva Motor Show. Its name is pronounced Crossbow, inspired by the weapon of the same name. What's more, the car is styled in the image of a crossbow itself. It's a two-seater, with no doors or windows. In fact, there are no comfort or luxury items to speak of. Street legal, it certainly is, however. The car was styled by Kiska Design, who also designed KTM's two-wheeled machines, so the chassis features a motorcycle-like design. The Crossbow is a mid-engined vehicle with a carbon monocoque structure, which was co-developed by Dallara, a top race car chassis designer. A push-rod type double wishbone suspension is mounted front and rear, giving it the setup like that of a pure racing car. It possesses a flat bottom and a large diffuser at the rear end that generates 200 kilograms of downforce at 200 kilometers per hour. This helps allow the car to register an insane 1.5G in lateral acceleration. There is nothing on or in this car other than what is required to go really fast. Inside the simple cockpit, there is a single display that serves as the instrument panel. Mounted behind the seats is Audi's turbocharged, direct-injected 2-liter TSFI engine that produces 236 HP, 228.5 ft-pound of torque. It propels the 790 kg car from 0 to 100 km per hour in an amazing 3.9 seconds. Even in standard trim, the Crossbow rivals the performance specs of some respectable supercars. The top-of-the-line R model gets the same engine, but power is boosted to 295 HP, 295.1 ft-pound. And with an upgraded suspension to accompany the extra power, it's as fast as, perhaps faster, than many race cars around a track.